Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
Don't buckle up. To hell with it.
It's Team Enzo Amore versus The New Day.
I like the looks of both these teams.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages. It's body time. All I know is the man from Hackensack, New Jersey, looks bronzed and ready as ever.
And that drop kick was extremely effective.
Back inside now.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
Enzo Amore using his fist, folks.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Big E starting to slow down a bit here.
His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Playing a wide range of offense here. Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
Better check for loose teeth after a brutal kick to the face.
No kidding. I think he may have lost a molar.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, T-A-I-N.
Cass starting to stumble a bit here, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
And a great shot by Colin Cassidy. Take an opponent's propulsion and body weight and turn it into a weapon.
Whew, that's fun to watch.
Big E starting to weaken a little.
Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
You got that right, Michael. And this is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Loyalty is an incredibly admirable trait, Cole. I just don't see how
he's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. And Big E manages to reverse out of that one. And the ref sees the tag.
Hey, look at Enzo Amore here.
Big E looking completely defeated right now. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And here comes Enzo Amore. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. He really does have a bit of a swagger, doesn't he? Turning it around, it's Big E with the reversal.
Enzo Amore in trouble now. Headed into this match here. Big E looking for the pin. It's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough. Ow! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Big E's plan has got him on a roll here tonight. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Just making his presence felt there. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look at Kofi Kingston, Cole.
That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Oh, my. Oh, my God. Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
Fatigue setting in on the face of Enzo Amore. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Oh, my. Kofi Kingston is in position.
Inside the ring. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
And he gets the tag.
Colin Cassidy has fire in his eyes now. You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment. And it's Enzo Amore in off the towel. He may get the three count right there. Gonna be close.
Two.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Can he score the pin?
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Uh-oh. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Great offense by Enzo Amore.
And it's apparent that Big E has been injured.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Not this. What a move. Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it. I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now. Man, this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
The DDT is the beginning of the end.
You're right about that, Cole. This one's almost history.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew?
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. A quick punch to the gut.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that.
There may be no coming back from this.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight. The tag.
And will this be it?
It may be.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe. Hey, from the top rope.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available.
Kofi Kingston is tagged in. Man, it's like these two share one mind. Kofi Kingston just being outclassed here.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Enzo Amore looking to finish it. He's making a statement here with this attack. Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside.
One, two, three.
Kofi Kingston with an epic victory.